Delhi police has filed a FIR against JNU Students Union leader Aishe Ghosh and 19 other people for allegedly vandalizing the university server room on January 4, a day before a mob armed with iron rods and sledgehammers went on a brutal rampage inside the JNU campus. At least 34 people, including students and faculty members, were injured. Ms. Ghosh was also grievously hurt in the attack. In the horrific incident, the cops, who were heavily criticized for allegedly failing to control the violent mob, responded the following day by filing a single FIR that clubbed together multiple complaints.
I have been brutally attacked by KU and MAS. I don't know, I've been bleeding. I am not even in a condition to talk. I've been brutally beaten up. I was there with one of my activists.